Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, I am one
hero of men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top, hero of men. Go.
You know, you guys have made so many classic Disney films at this point, Little Mermaid, Aladdin, Princess and the Frog. So when you're approaching something like Moana, is it an exciting challenge to both bring the familiar elements people want from a Disney animated film, but also keep it fresh, also have something new?
Yeah, this whole landscape, I think, was somewhere we had never been before. Literally, even we only had been as far as Hawaii. We'd never been to the South Pacific. We were intrigued by the Pacific Islands and all that. But yeah, we like the idea of doing a musical, you know, doing a movie where the heroine sings on stage and all that, and really the heart and emotion, but getting somebody like Lin-Manuel that we've never worked with before, and Opetaia from the Pacific Islands, and getting this music that's a sort of fusion makes it something different, I think, for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, it's a little different kind of Disney heroine, I think, in that this story, there is no romance in this story. It's really kind of a hero's journey. Moana is on a quest to save her people. And the stakes are very high, and she really is the hero of this movie.
You know, you guys have dealt with computer animation for a long time now, but this is your first fully computer animated film.
Right. Yeah.
Was it different for you on a process level? Did it just feel the same ultimately?
The front part is sort of the same, the storyboarding, the recording, the voices, the script writing, all that. But once you get into production, it's a whole different pipeline. It's hand-drawn is a little more linear. This is a little bit more of a zigzag, and you can get going more quickly. In hand-drawn, you have a piece of paper and a pencil. You can start exploring, but in this CG, you've got to build the character. You've got to rig the character, like put an armature in the character to move it around. You've got to build the world, so it takes longer to get rolling.
But once everything is built, once you have your assets, you can actually, the movie moves very, very quickly, much more quickly than a hand-drawn film A lot of our movie, the bulk of our movie, was done just since last January. So week by week, it was amazing to watch it.
Although we did have challenges because we didn't always know what we were looking at. We would say, you know, is that sky in that scene real? And they'd say, no, that's a place store. Don't pay attention to the sky. And we're like, but those trees are, no, those are place. Don't worry, those are going to, we'd say, okay, so we'll forget about the rocks. No, the rocks are real. Pay attention to the rock. You looking at it, you would have no idea what was real and what was different. In hand-drawn, that was more obvious, less obvious than in CG.
You know, your two leads are so perfectly cast. You talk about that. I mean, Dwayne Johnson, obviously already a huge movie star, but it just feels like this is such a great fit for him, and then finding this remarkable young woman to play your title role.
Yeah. It really is a two-hander. It's they're the heart of the movie.
And very different. Maui, for the character of the demigod Maui, actually Dwayne Johnson, we thought of him right from the beginning. It's not a real stretch for him to play a demigod. He's very bigger than life, and he has Samoan roots that he's very close to.
And tattoos.
And great tattoos. And when we pitched the idea to him, he was very eager to be on board, and he loved the idea of singing. Got great song in the movie. Ali'i, on the other hand, was we auditioned hundreds of young actresses to find that right combination, that we wanted someone from the islands of the Pacific. If we could find someone, a great actress, a great singer, who was the right age, it was a really difficult thing. And Ali'i was actually the last actress to audition for the role.
Yeah, and the casting director had seen her send in a tape about a charity event, really, and just said, hey, that girl would be great. Talked to her mother and said, have her come in and read for it.
She was not a trained actress or a trained singer. She was a high school student, but just gifted,
really gifted. Yeah, or natural, total natural.